should not even run away.
Shoes.
I didn't go the course. Like, at all.
I know.
Women don't know the sense of a direction.
I fell off
Men
the course.
Win.
I fell off the course. I didn't know where to go. I should have MapQuested it first.
They all should have stopped at a gas station and asked
the directions. Dude, like, anything that could have gone wrong did go wrong.
But I'm like, I'm alive, so
except
I'm good.
Except for the guy. Knew where he was going. Appropriate speed. No tailgating.
I came out first.
Check.
And then I went the wrong way.
No one's gonna congratulate me on just trying. Like, and no award, no ribbon,
no, definitely
no,
not.
No,
no,
nothing.
No,
I'm definitely
no,
not, definitely not.
But I did almost one whole lap.
You get
you only did one lap?
I barely did one lap, and I
did three laps, but I went nowhere that the course was. So.
Dude, did you hear the crowd go, ooh? Yeah, that's because I almost flew off my freaking ATV. That's why they made that noise.
Oh my god! These Batman gloves were not good luck! I was wrong!
Well, try. Sorry.
I'm not sorry.
I failed miserably. I'm disappointed in myself.
We're doing the nails and trying to make up.
I was pretty awesome. I think I tried my hardest.
I think I'm boycotted from here. I don't think I'm allowed back because I broke every rule.
Wow. Well,
this is effed up.
Sorry, world.
Good job, Rob.
Tune in Monday so we can make fun of Sky more.
Definitely.
What do you think this is live on television right now? This is going to be on the website.